is the average Vermonter taking out their trash. What they may not know is there's much more trash in this trash bag than needed. There are four kinds of solid waste that Vermonters are dumping into the landfill.
Compost, which is food that can be biodegraded. Yard waste, such as leaves or grass clippings, that can also be biodegraded. Recycling, which is used material that can be remade and repurposed. And finally, the only thing that should be in this trash can, leftover waste material that cannot be remade or repurposed.
Some towns provide roadside pickup by a hauler. Other towns require each of us to take our household waste to a central facility. Eventually, all of this waste ends in our only landfill in Coventry, because the landfill is reaching maximum capacity. The food scraps mixed with the trash can produce greenhouse gases. This plant is sucking $150 million per year from the taxpayers. The recycling and compost and yard waste are valuable resources being wasted. Half of Vermont's recycling is being placed in the landfill. Most of the recyclable containers never decompose. Instead, many of the materials in the landfill could be reused in a better way. The food and yard waste could be used to make fertilizer and returned to the earth. The recyclable materials could be broken down and remade into new usable materials. This is why we have a new law for the management of solid waste.
Vermont's new Act 148, establishing universal recycling of solid waste, both residentially and commercially, was recently passed into law. This means that by July 1st, 2015, disposing of recyclable materials into the landfill will be illegal. But July 1st, 2016, disposing of leaves and yard debris into the landfill will also be illegal. By July 1st, 2020, disposing of food scraps into the landfill will be banned. Act 148 has 49 pages, but there are three main points that you need to understand. First, this law mandates for all towns and public areas to have easily accessible ways to take care of other things that are no longer able to go into the landfill. Second, there will be a variable rate for the cost of trash, which means you pay for how much trash your household creates. Each town will have to determine how its recycling is funded in their individual plan. Third, every public trash can must be accompanied by recycling and compost bins. Can you picture the trash can at the park? Now picture it with three other bins placed by it to dispose of other kinds of waste. We know that Act 148 feels like a big change for all of us, and we know this is a good change for the future of Vermont. This act will slow the filling of the Coventry landfill, provide Vermont with more resources, save money, make the cost of trash fair. We hope this video is a helpful resource to inform you of the upcoming changes in Vermont's solid waste disposal.